Most of us would love to have a cabin in the woods. Snowy nights curled up by the wood stove, a warm candlelit cabin, and a hearty home-cooked meal on the stove. Well, none of that would be possible without firewood and a lot of hard work. This is my second dead standing birch I took down today. It's a bit too long to handle, so I'm going to cut it in half. favorite job, doing the dishes. I actually put my coffee grounds in the water. That's why it's so dark. I figured it would help scrub. So the dishes are all done. I have to remember that trick for next time. Use the coffee grounds. Work pretty good. And all this paper towel that I use, I dry it and reuse it for making fires.